the biggest spider has just run behind the light box in the corner. If I'd gone to bed, I wouldn't have seen it. But now I know it's there, now I can't go to bed. It was massive. You know, now I've got the cold sweats and everything. Got goosebumps. Which, I shouldn't even have goosebumps. Or the cold sweats, because it is ridiculously at 1 o'clock in the morning, 24 bleeding degrees. And now I know it's there. It can't stay there. Oh gosh. I'm getting all sweaty and cold now. It was massive. It just cantered across the floor, along the radiator. Oh, grief. And I don't want to, let me just put this on the tripod. I'm such a wimp when it comes to spiders. Never used to be. Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Oh, no. I want to find out where it's gone. I don't want it to jump out at me. Oh, at least it didn't go in my bag. Oh, can you imagine if the spider would have gone in my bag? Oh, God. Oh, my word. Oh, am I going to get it? See, I can't leave the room now because if I leave the room, it might run out and go somewhere where I don't know where it's gone. You may experience in this video, what's it called? Arachnosad? Because I'm killing a spider? Now this is the point where people say, then you should get a cup and get a piece of paper and you just put the glass over the spider. What happens if the spider runs out? Up the glass and up the arm? Ooh. See, these are the unnecessary thoughts that are running from my head. Oh! I've got the Uva. I could suck it up the Uva. Oh, God, I'm so scared. Right. Neither of them are plugged in. So I could just pull the light box really quick. I need a flip-flop. I need something. Oh, God, I'm such a... Why can't I just be strong and just pick the spider up with my hands and throw it out the window? Why can't I be one of them people? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh. I can't do it. Why can't it just crawl up the wall, slowly, and out the window on its own? Why can't spiders do that? I hate spiders so much! Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, God, I'm getting all sweaty and disgusting. Oh, God. Can't pull that, it'll pull the light off the windowsill. Oh, gosh. Oh, where's it gone? I hope it hasn't gone and I've not seen where it's gone. I know it's behind the light box, but I don't know where. I don't want to touch the light box, because if I touch the light box, it might run out up my arm. Ooh, stupid spiders! Right, that's the plug of one of the... What's the plug of one of them on the floor? So if I pull that wire, it'll... Oh, by the way, if anyone's been clever wondering why this bit is such a mess, it's because when I do my YouTube videos, I need these lights because the stupid hot sun, despite the heat wave, is not bright enough. So I need two of these lamps. And right now, I can't even turn any of them on because that stupid spider's behind it. Oh, gosh. Oh, God. Oh my god. Oh god, where is it? What? If I'd have gone to bed, I wouldn't be doing this right now. Why can't I have gone to bed? Where is it? Maybe if I blow it out. No, that's not wiped, has it? Oh! Stupid spiders! Maybe if I throw some at it, it'll move the spider. Oh no, it might run behind the city. That'd be even worse. Oh god. Oh, now I'm thinking there's other spiders in the room watching me, just waiting to land on my head. Oof. Where is it? Oh, I can't explain to you how big this spider is. Maybe it's about the size of my hand, you know. That's pretty big. It's not as big as my hand. But it might as well be, and it's got one of the big fat bodies as well. It's not one of them leggy daddy long legs sort of spiders. It's like a proper meaty sort of spider. Oh, where's it gone? Do you think it's gonna come out? Oh, God. It can't just me who feels like this with spiders. Oh, right, I need to throw some at it, and then maybe that way the spider will come out, and then I can get rid of it. Yeah. What can I throw at it? I've got my phone. It's a Nokia 3310. If I throw that at it, it won't break my phone, but it might break the light box. Oh. What if I throw my phone at it? And it lands on my phone. No, I can't throw my phone. Oh my word. Oh god. I'm so hot now. What else can I throw? I could throw my deodorant can at it. That'll work. It's light. It won't break. Hopefully that way, if I throw this, I've got another deodorant if it lands on it. Flipping heck! Where's it gone? Well, that didn't work. What else can I use? Oh my gosh. Maybe in the brief few seconds I looked away then, maybe the spider came out and I didn't even notice. Oh god. I don't want to throw my phone. What else have I got that can throw at it? I don't know. What else have I got? Oh, I don't know. Oh, it's going to be in the corner. Maybe if I pull the light box over, the spider will be on the wall and it won't jump out at me. Oh, God. I don't want to get so close though. Maybe I need something to pull the light box away from the wall. Oh gosh. What have I got? That's long enough to pull it away from the wall. I need something like a pole. Something, don't I? Or maybe I could just. If I could dare to pull that wire, if I can get that close, I can pull that wire. I think that wire is for that one, so I can pull it, and hopefully the spider won't be stuck to the light box. Oh, God. Oh, I heard a rattling then, but it was just the wind on the Venetian blinds. Oh, my God. I can't believe how big that spider is. Oh, God. Oh. Thankfully, though, I'm not one of them stupid people who calls 999 just to report a spider. I mean, I'm scared of spiders, but I'm not that stupid. Right, I need to unplug this because I don't want to pull the light off the windowsill. Good. Oh. that's that sorted. Right, I need to pull that wire, don't I? I need to pull that wire. Oh, I can't get that close. I need to know where it is. I don't know if it's stopped behind that one or it's gone behind that one. It could be under the yellow cloth. Oh, gosh. Stupid colour of the carpet and all. Why couldn't you just waited? Oh my god. I'm talking to a spider. I don't even know if it's still there. Ooh. Hopefully it's gone. But I don't know. Right, I've got to do it. Because otherwise filming this is going to look so fake. Right. Ooh. Got quite close then. Ooh. Is it behind that one? I don't think it is. Ooh. So it's not there. I don't think, no. It's behind the one in the corner, which... it's not great, but when I pull this other one out the way, it's going to pull on that wire to the corner, and that's where it's going to be. Oh, and I'm so scared. Oh, and it doesn't help that the wind keeps rustling the Venetian blinds either, because that's making me even worse. Look, I've got goosebumps, and it's flipping boiling. Oh, this stupid irrational face. Why can't I just do it? Why can't I just go there, move the box with the spider behind it with its stupidly long big fat eight legs and just move it? Why can't I do that? Oh. Why can't I just do that? Oh. Should have gone to bed. Why didn't I go to bed? Oh god. And you see, the spider was so big and so fast that it could have just run out already. And I keep checking the room around me to make sure it ain't just like behind me or something. Oh, where's it gone? I'm hoping. But then I'm not hoping it's in the corner. Oh, what a stupid this thing is, as scared of spiders malarkey. Oh god. Is it behind there? If I get up on the settee and look in the corner, I can't even see it. I can't even see it. Oh my god. I think it's actually run out. I think it's already moved somewhere and I don't even know where. Oh my god. Oh god. This is ridiculous. Why can't I just... Ooh. Oh my god. I've been 15 minutes of me being scared to go in this corner of my own bloody living room to get a spider. But then again, I shouldn't have been sat in the room at 1 o'clock in the morning. Oh god, where is it? I mean, oh gosh. Maybe if I pull on this wire again. It's not under there, is it? No, so it's not stuck on this side of this light box. Oh my god, what if it's crawled in the light box? No, it was too fat. It can't have done that. No. It was too big. Oh my god. God. Right. This is it now. I've got to pull that other wire. Oh god, it's gonna jump out. Oh, good grief. Where's fucking Jeff Daniels when you need him? Oh god, I've got the cold chills again. That it's just watching me from the opposite side of the room. But it's not, I don't think. Oh gosh. God. I'm so scared. Right. Let's just do it. But I need something to get rid of the spider with. I need to get something to kill it with. It can't possibly live. Unless it's paying rent, it is not living here. Gosh. Have any of you ever heard in the news that apparently house spiders only come into your house because they want to mate? Well, I don't have spiders in the house. No one wants that big thing on top of them. Eight legs? Weird. Oh, God. Right. Oh, this is getting ridiculous. It's ridiculous anyway, what am I saying? Oh, God. I've got to pull that other wire. I've got to do it, Anna. Oh my God, it's there. Can you see it? Oh my God, it is there. Look. See, look. Oh, great. On camera, it looks tiny. Oh God, I shouldn't be looking at the viewfinder right now, should I? Why am I looking at the viewfinder at a spider? Why am I making such a stupid video? Oh God. Okay, camera, stop making it worse by not being able to focus in. That spider is massive in real life, okay? Oh God. At least I can pull my light box out the way now. I know that's okay. Unless there was another one. Shit. What happens if there was two? Oh God, I'm actually shaking. Oh God. Why is it in the corner like that? It can't run away that way. It's looking that way. It wants to run that way and it's not. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's not. Oh my God. I don't want it to run that way. Because if it runs that way, it's behind the settee. And I'm going to be sat on the settee one day and it's going to run over my shoulder. I know it. Oh my God. Oh my God. I can't. A flip-flop's going to be no good for that. I need a clog. I need a clog. I don't own clogs. I definitely don't own Crocs. Oh, you bugger. Right, I've got to move all my light boxes out the way because if I break them, I'm fucked. Right, so that's then moved out the way for safety. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Why is it like that? Why is it just sitting there? Look at it with its stupid eight legs. I can't believe how small it looks on camera. Can you even see it on camera? Yeah, you can. Oh, I thought it'd moved them by the time I looked at the viewfinder and the spider. Right. So now it's got to be dead. And I've got now to kill it with. Oh, God. And I don't care if anyone's like, oh, don't kill the spiders. There's blooming loads of them in the world. What's one less going to make any difference? I don't even have anything on my feet. If it comes running at me, it's going to be squelched into my sole of my foot. Oof, and then it might miss and might crawl up the arch of my foot and not my leg. Oh, gosh. How do you catch a spider without killing it anyway in the corner like that? It's stupid. Oh, my God. I want to get rid of it. Now you're all thinking, oh, it's scared, it's crushed into the corner, it's scared. No, it's not scared. It's only in here because it wants to find a mate. And it's not found one here. Oh, this is stupid. Oh, God. Why is it there? See, this is stupid now. 20 minutes in nearly and I can't stop looking at it. Because I'm too scared to go near it. Right, I need... It's going to make a mess. It's going to make a mess. Why is it there? Why couldn't you have just stayed away for just a couple of more minutes? And, well, half an hour, and then I might have gone to bed and not noticed you. And then you could have disappeared somewhere and lived, rather than having me do now and stare at you because I'm such a wimp. I'm not going to get rid of that. People keep these things as pets. Sickos. Oh, God, I am absolutely sweating now. More so than normal. Right, big-legged bugger, you've got to go. And if I can take my eyes off you without moving, I need to find something to get rid of you with. Oh, my word, there's nowhere in the room to kill you. Oh, this is the most spider-friendly room ever. Oh, God. And you just know it's going to run behind the settee the second I try and kill it. Oh my God. Right, I need something. I need something to get rid of it. I'm just gonna over it up. I'm gonna get the over, I'm gonna over it up. And then I won't have to look at it. Oh, it's gonna be really loud though, and it's really late. It's like 1:30 in the morning now. What happens if the oven doesn't get rid of it though, and it just, crawls up and the oven comes out again? I really need help. I need psychological help. This is ridiculous. Oh, gosh. Oh. If I do get the cup, it's going to make no difference. What am I going to do? Oh, gosh. Why am I making this video? I don't know. I don't know why I'm filming this. I don't know. This is definitely not a video. This spider is actually smaller than the one that I filmed next to the bloody toilet. Do you remember that? When I was on the toilet? Well, not you, but you. And there was a massive spider right next to the toilet roll. That one was so big, it could have handed me the toilet roll. This one, you know, it could at least get a piece of the paper off the toilet roll, it's that big. There's people in America and Australia just, like, laughing at me right now. Well, they're not even watching. They're thinking this is a mini spider, this is nothing. Oh, my God. Oh. Why can't you go away? Look how big it is! I better not blow at it, actually. It might go the way I don't want it to go. Oh, gosh. Oh, God, I hate spiders so much. Right. I'm going to get a shoe. I'm going to throw my shoe at it. And it better stay there. If it moves, I'm going to do nothing, probably, but... Oh. Right, shoe. I was no good at sports at school, so I'm probably going to miss. I want to miss. Oh, God. I don't want to throw my shoe, then it just lands on my shoe and crawls into my shoe, and then I've got to get out of a shoe. Ooh, now I'm worried that there's going to be a spider in my shoe. There isn't. I've squashed my shoe. There's no spiders in there now, we've killed it if they have. Right. This has got to go. Why am I talking to a spider? For God's sake, why can't I just go there, pick it up, throw it out the window? Why can't I do that? I blame the media, actually. It's not all me talking about biting spiders and this, that and the other. I can't tell if that's going to bite me or not. How do I know? Right, I'm going to throw this shoe. And I know exactly what's going to happen. It's going to run that way, under the settee. It's going to stay there and run out at me at the most irritating moment. I'm going to throw my shoe now. 3, 2, I'm going to have to get another shoe in case I miss. There we go. Right, so 3, 2, 1. Oh! It moved.
You did see it move, didn't you? It did move.
Oh my god. Oh gosh, why can't you just go? I knew this would happen. That shoe is too close to that spider for me to get it now. Right, I knew I'd miss. 3, 2, 1. Oh! And the figure moved again. Oh my god, it's actually on the carpet now, so you can't even see it. But the spider still is there. And I just know it's going to run towards me. Oh! I dare get the other one. Oh god. Oh god, you can't even see it now. Now you're all thinking I'm just talking to the bloody corner of the room. Oh god. Fucking hell, I wanna go to bed! I'm tired. God. I'm gonna throw this again, actually. I can barely see it myself now because of the stupid carpet. If it had been a black carpet, I wouldn't have seen the spider at all. If it had been a white carpet, I'd been able to see where it is so I could get it removed. I blame the carpet now. Right, I'm going to have to throw it again. And hopefully this time, it'll get rid of it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Half an hour! Oh. God. Just crawl up the wall and out the window. You've got 8 legs. You can defy gravity. Why can't you do it? Needless to say, I've never watched the film Spider-Man. Oh god. This is so not fair. Oh, God. Oh. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah, I'm getting braver. Got rid of my other shoe out the way. Right. Oh, come on, you must be able to feel that. With my lung capacity, you stupid spider. Go up the wall, go on. Oh, God, it's not even moving now. This is ridiculous. You can't even see it anymore, can you? And you're just going to think I'm just some sort of nutter. Can you see it on the camera anymore? Oh god, I'm going to zoom in. Where is that on the camera? There it is. Oh look, it looks tiny on the camera. That is so embarrassing. And my camera loves to show me up because it can't focus in on it. Tripping over the bloody cable now with a stupid fan. Don't want that falling over. That's better. Right. Oh god. Why can't I just do it? Big glass and leave it on there overnight and go to sleep, couldn't I? I think that's what I might do. And if it's not there in the morning, I might die. Because that spider is becoming massive. Right, I'm going to go to the kitchen and if it's gone, I'm going to be scared. Right, I am going to run to the kitchen. I've got a glass that I don't want to see ever again, so I'll just chuck it out. An actual glass is going to have to be actually sacrificed, because I feel that if I kill this spider, I'm going to get 20,000 dislikes. Oh. move the camera. There we go. Oh God. This is the bravest thing I've ever done in my life, and so I think people need to be nice to me. But I dare pour it over because it might run up the glass. Oh, good grief. If it moves whilst I'm doing this, I'm going to be really annoyed because I'm trying to do the right thing now. I'm trying to... Oh, by the way, this is not sponsored by Flipping Fosters. I don't want anyone thinking that it is. Oh, God, I can't even see. Right, I need to turn on one of these lights because I'll be able to see what I'm doing. But if I do that, it might scare the spider. Hopefully it won't. Right, God. Right, is this the right plug? Yes, it is. On. There we go. Can you see the spider now? Yes, you can. And it's blooming huge. Right. So, I need to move the light there. Oh my God! That's going to think it's the sunlight and it's going to run towards it, innit? Oh God. It could move at any moment now. Right. Oh God. Look at its big hairy legs. Oh my God, I need a bigger glass. I think I'm going to need a bigger glass. I don't have a bigger glass than a pint glass. See, look at the bit of fluff on the floor moved. Why can't the spider... Oh, I don't want the spider to move, do I? I'm trying to put a glass over the top of it. Right. Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, it's running towards me! Oh my God! Oh, great. Now it's gone into the corner. Now it's gone into the flipping corner. I'm going to get a glass on that now. God, it moved so fast. It's gone behind the settee. Oh no. Oh, good grief. It's gone behind the settee. Oh no. Oh well. At least all you spider lovers out there are going to say, yay, it lived. Oh, no.